back as I can remember, I've been into property. The lads and I, that was our thing. Not the buying and selling business, mind you. More of a breaking and entering kind of thing. Until one elaborate job sent us all to the bloody clink. 2.5 years deep and let out on good behaviour. I kept my head down and learnt a couple of lessons, mainly about how to be a better thief.